Hello everybody and welcome back to Full Invasion. This is the Imperial Legion versus Rome. And I don't think I've ever seen this map before. Well, not, I don't want to submit a poll. Whoops. What is this? Oh! Never mind. I have seen this map before. Yeah. So this is like the top of the area of this map, and then I think we have to go through here? And then the enemy come... Yeah. So we have to go all the way down here, and then the enemy is outside the front gates past there. Wow, yeah, I forgot how big this map is. Wow. Alright, well, we are, Oh, wait, what? Is that the Roman? Whoops. Yeah, okay, so you see the enemy spawning there. I guess we're going to hold them off right here. Okay. I guess that works for me, but, wow, it's going to be a while until we get the AI up here. But okay. It's kind of a cool little rampart right up there. Come, Romans! I'll be there in a minute. Alright, I'm now with my Imperial brothers. Bring down the rebellious Romans! I don't know why they're rebellious. Ah! Aha! Yatsa! Yes! Excellent. Push the Romans out, lads. That's a lot of gladiators. How many people do we have? Oh. Never mind. We're kind of by ourselves out here, confused Asian man. We gotta fight as a group. As a cohesive unit. Yasa! That gladiator did not even care. So yeah, I really enjoy the Imperial Legion. It's sad that they don't get played off more often. Yasa! What is the Imperial soldier doing down there? Come on, soldier. Ah! We cannot be stopped, my friends. Oh, really? They have Cav already? Come, Cav! Ah! I shall end you and your horse's life. Boom! Right in the face! Oh... Yasa! Although, I don't know how well we're going to do in this matchup, because... Oh, here we go. They're already starting to have a lot of javelin throwers. That's what makes Rome hard. If you fight out in the open against so many javelins, it gets pretty nasty. But we'll do our best to hold back the Roman wave of forces. Oh my god. Yasa! Alright, I need to withdraw and heal on the magic bed. Wow, I definitely took a pilum to the arm right there. Again, why is there fighting down there on the beach? The heck you guys doing down there? So just in case you're wondering, the Spartan armor and troop, actually that's one right there, is incorporated into the Imperial Legion as well. So if you enjoy Spartans, you could play as the Imperial Legion and still use their armor. Though I don't think their shields, the round shields, are in this mod, or in this faction. But their helmets are. Alright. Enough time spent on the magical bed, let me go back and help my fellow brothers and sisters out here. How many of us are left? That's still a good number of us. God, the journey from the beds to the front line is so far. I'm coming, friends. Only two left. So yeah, I do kind of like this map because you can actually fight your way to the front line right here. And you can hold them here because there's, you know, a wall for archers right up there. This is an easy place to form a shield wall. We have beds right there. So I think it's actually best to fight them here. Oh god, those guys have javelins. Oh, you poor bastard. Oh my goodness. Oh, they knew I was there. Man! Woo! No! Damn it, you damn Romans. Alright, let me just show you here. So you have... Yeah, here's some Spartan helmets here. What kind of weapons does this troop have? They have the sword, the coppice. Okay, I guess I'll do the Centurion's sword, breast round shield. Yeah, forget the javelins. Well, I hope we win this match, but there are 16 of them and only 4 of us. So, it's not looking too good. I believe in you, Imperial soldiers. Oh no. Well, we have what, one more? All right, one more guy. Nice. 11 more. Oh, you're gonna need to pull out your sword and shield, buddy. Oh, your lance or your spear's too slow. Ah, damn it. Alright, let's try this again. Oh, that's cool armor. Oh, that's the female armor right there. I guess I kind of stand out. Everybody's, you know, in brass. I'm sitting here in white armor. Oh, wow. There's actually a lot more people here than when I started. Nice. Nice. It's... I don't know if it's funny, but... interesting, I guess. But there seems to be a dedicated Lord of the Rings server now, 24/7. I mean, Lord of the Rings has played a ton anyway, but now there is a server that I saw that is now just dedicated Lord of the Rings all day, every day, whenever you want it, as long as there's people on it, I guess. But that was kind of weird. I was like, huh. But I don't know, I guess it makes sense. Out of all the factions to have a dedicated server for, I guess Middle-earth makes sense. It's seriously is the most played one there is. Oh, God. Damn Romans. Alright, I'm gonna rest up here real quick. Oh, look at that. I didn't know it kind of went into a little corner there. Oh, I guess we're changing maps. Well, that's fine, I guess. We'll just keep this going unless my game crashes. Hopefully it doesn't. Alright, cool. Pure Legion. Alright, just go back to this. I love the axe. It's really amazing. But should I go with the Centurion's sword? Nope, axe is the bomb. Okay. So now we are in Camelot, I guess. Wow, that's a pretty big building. Do I know this map? I don't think I do. It's a pretty big place. Where do we go to fight people? Well, I hear fighting. I doubt it's up here, right? This is just a dead end. Well, there's beds up here. That's good to know. Right, sounds like the fighting's coming from where I just came from. I mean, that's the thing. I don't know this map, so I have no idea where to go. But I'm gonna follow the sounds, and they seem to be coming from this way. Ah, is that the front gate right there? I hope this isn't just like a door. Nice. Okay, cool. Whew, we have found the front gates. Uh-oh. We are inside the terrain. What the hell? Is this the right way? This is the right way, right? They are on the walls? What? We clearly have no idea what we're doing. What? Oh, what? They're over there? Well, welcome to the episode of Full Invasion where I explore the city of Camelot, apparently. But hey, you know what? If you guys ever play on this map, I guess you now know where to go. Is there a siege ladder here? Like what? Wow, there is an entire lower part of the city. There's some Centurion or some Imperial soldiers out there. Where? I don't know. I do not know where I'm supposed to be going. I guess I'll go down this way. Oh, okay, so there's a ladder right here. All right, all right. This must be where they spawn. And there's one guy left. Oh my, we're still on the first wave, by the way. Like, I think wave two is the first proper wave. Wow, yeah, this map is ginormous. Oh my god, there's another part of the city over there. What the hell? This map is huge. So where's the one remaining? You know what, everybody? We may just have to end this video here. Because in a city of this size, it's hard to say where the last guy is gonna be. I mean, I don't even know if there's multiple spawn points. Oh my god, this place is f***ing ginormous. Well, let's see if this map passes, and we'll look at that, I guess. Maybe play a couple rounds and then end the video. But I can see the potential. Like, if there were multiple spawn points on multiple sides of the city that we had to protect, and there was, I don't know, let's say 100 players doing it, then this could probably be pretty damn cool. But on a map this size, with the player count we have, it's not that great. I'm hoping this map vote passes. If not, then I'll just end the video. We're apparently trying to kill each other here. Oh boy. So can I actually go down to the other part of the city? Alright, it was accepted. We'll look at this other map and yeah, you can. Wow! You can actually go down that ramp. That's insane. This map is huge. Okay. We'll play a couple rounds here and end the video. Oh, this map. Oh, well, I think I've shown this map before. That's funny. Viper said that too. Like, oh, this map. Okay. Yeah. Okay, I know this one. Alright, we'll do a couple waves here. Defending Erebor, I guess. Yasa! Finally, some combat. Come, Romans. We shall end you here. Oh, I can't move any further. See, there's like an invisible wall right here. Kind of makes it easy for us to fight in a line, though. If y'all just run up to the invisible wall. We could fight in a formation, technically. Unfortunate. Oh my god. Unfortunately, though, the javelin throwers. Wow, did I wear that in the head? No, I didn't. Okay. My shield is almost gone. I just. Look at all those pila, man. Well, I definitely did wear two of them. Oh, that's not a shield repair station. Aw, damn it. That's not good. My shield is almost gone. Let me quickly see if... Ah, now that looks like a shield repair station. There we go. Excellent. Alright. Whoops. I'm coming, everybody! Ah! The Imperial legions care not for you, Roman scum. Oh, this cavalry is going to get destroyed. Yep. All right, let me go help out this guy. Yes, sir. Boom! Oh, they're all throwing javelins. Oh, man. Oh, man. God, I hate the javelin throwing. Yatza! Aha! You know what? Let me pick up that Pelum. Where are you? Ah, I missed. I was hoping to kill one with their own weapons, but that did not happen. That's a lot of Romans. Alright, let's do it. Wait, where's my axe? There we go. Oh, you poor soldier. I got your back. Never mind, I don't have your back anymore. Yes! Excellent. You know what? No, I'm not gonna go heal. We're just gonna fight this to the end. I got your back, my friends. Woo. Haha! Even with the server lagging for a moment, I'm still alive. No! It. He wasn't even looking at me. Oh well. I think that's going to do it for the Imperial Legion versus Rome. Sorry about the kind of boring part looking over Camelot. But hey, now you know where to go if you ever are in the same situation. So again, thanks for watching. I will see you all next time. Take care.